AI is becoming more mainstream every day, powering chatbots, smart hospitals, autonomous vehicles, and more. Powerful tools and infrastructure are required to develop, scale, and manage these applications throughout their lifecycle. NVIDIA provides solutions for every phase: Base Command for enterprise-class AI training, Tau for training, adapting, and optimizing your models, and Fleet Command for managing systems and deploying AI applications at the edge. In this demo, we'll show you how you can use these tools to create and deploy a computer vision application to assist retail stores with loss prevention. We'll start by deploying our sample application with a pre-trained model from the NVIDIA NGC catalog. NVIDIA Fleet Command makes this simple by automating the provisioning and management of systems and applications at the edge. All we need to do is create a deployment, select the locations of our choice, choose our application, and enter in the configuration details we need. Once deployed, the pre-trained model can detect simple actions such as standing. For our use case, we need to adapt this model to detect additional actions like reaching into a shelf, inspecting products, or placing them in a basket. To retrain the model, we use NVIDIA Base Command. It lets you execute AI training jobs on single or multi-node infrastructure. We just need to decide how many systems and GPUs we want to train on, choose the data we want to use, and select the NVIDIA Tau toolkit for training. Once the job is running, we see a familiar development environment, Jupyter running within Tau. Tau abstracts away the AI framework complexity so you can easily create custom, production-ready models without AI expertise or large training datasets. Once we kick off the model retraining in our notebook, we can visualize the training metrics and progress in NVIDIA Base Command. The retrained model can then be uploaded to an NGC private registry, which is a secure environment to store AI models and applications. The final step is to use Fleet Command to update a few variables and deploy the new model. Here's the newly trained model in action, detecting a grocery store shopper's actions. This end-to-end workflow is made as simple as possible by NVIDIA solutions for developing and deploying AI. Try them for yourself on NVIDIA LaunchPad, where we'll provide everything you need to get started. For more information or to sign up, visit the link in this video's description.